Already mentioned that Tamil Nadu and
yes. Tamil Nadu done it.
We have the data, but this is the first our interview, our first dissemination session.
Okay. This one. This is the first session.
This is the first.
Because we wanted to see if it's interesting.
Yes.
But
yes.
you have got the data for Sikkim and Tamil Nadu also.
Yes.
But you are still to have
yes,
some.
Yes. To analyze it and to use the tool.
Okay. This is the first.
This is first dissemination.
Okay.
Because
right.
we started with
Gujarat. Right. As I have already told you earlier, what is more important and perhaps most importantly. How to utilize this tool, how a research, I mean how this methodology can be applied in the field to ask questions, you know.
Yes, sir.
It is
in questionnaire form,
under,
sir.
It is also
we have got the questionnaire form, sir.
Technically it is ready, sir. But sir is talking about the training of this entire
thing. That can be done quite easily.
Let us have a look at it. Let us discuss this among other colleagues also.
Okay.
I find it primarily interesting. Primarily interesting, but then Government of India is also to come out with a Swachhata Index. You must have.
Yes, that's the thing. But that is more for people to know. It is just quantity and it's unidimensional. Even if it's that, you see, because how many toilets are built, what is happening, you see, but that is important also. But this.